called Dharmananda. I think hence the title is it's funny, the name, that's where I was at the time.